Very first job was a local vendor at the Pacific Coliseum for the Vancouver Canucks when I was 15 years old. Well, actually, my brother started the business back in 1997, and one business venture that he was in previously led to this. And then I was fortunate enough to have somebody that believed in me, and about 8 years ago, he asked me to come work for him.